नमस्ते। ऑल द साधकास फ्रॉम ऑल द वर्ल्ड आई वेलकमिंग माय योगा मास्टर चैनल। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड यू प्रेस द लाइक एंड कमेंट योर ओपिनियन एंड एनीबडी इंटरेस्टेड इन लर्निंग माय कुंडलिनी राजयोगा In description box, there is my phone number. You can call me. Today, subject is Ashtanga Yoga, Yama, Niyama, Asana, Pranayama, Pratyahara, Dharana, Dhyana, Samadhi. Patanjali Maharishi said 8 steps. In yoga, today I explaining yama niyama. What is yama? What is niyama? Yama is five there. Niyama also five there. Niyama in saucha, second santosha, third tapasu, fourth swadhyaya, fifth ishvara pranidhana. In yama. First is ahimsa, second is satya, third is asteya, fourth is brahmacharya, fifth is aparigraha. Today I talking these 10 niyamas. In niyamas, who is practicing this kundalini yoga, they must follow. These are the conditions. They must be followed. Unless you are not following what I teaching my yoga, it is not giving 100% answer to you. It is not giving satisfaction answer to you. If you follow this 10 yama niyama in your life, you are 100% yogi. Therefore, this principle must and should follow all the sadhakas. First niyama. Niyama means first one saucha. Saucha means purity. Purity means we are cleaning the body. We can using some soaps and doing bath. This is not purity. Purity means so internally purity and physical body should be purity. How it is possible? So different type of asanas, yogasanas you want to practice, and some bandhas, jalandhara bandha, mula bandha and kapala bhati. These bandhas have to practice. And Nadi Shuddhi Pranayama you have to practice. 10 seconds slowly taking in, 10 seconds slowly throwing out the breath. This is Nadi Shuddhi Pranayama. Shankaracharya said this is Nadi Shuddhi Pranayama. You have to do 15 days, 20 days. This Pranayama you can do morning and afternoon and evening, 3 times you can do this pranayama, Nadi Shuddhi Pranayama. And you want to eat vegetable foods and fruits and vegetables and milk, like, but don't eat non-vegetarian, don't eat. This is called saucha, it means purity. Second one, santosha, trupti, contentment. So it means what is given God to you, you have to satisfy. You don't I need some, you have vashikal. you satisfy. This is I want two wheeler, I want car, I want aeroplane, like that. Don't like. What is you have? That is itself is sufficient. That is truthy. Don't ask more and more. That is santosha and trupti. Second one. Third one is tapasya. Tolerance. Tapasya. Tolerance. Mantra japa and puja and body and mind. So many sadhanas are there. Controlling the body, controlling the indriya, karmendriya and dhyanendriya, you have to control. Therefore, you have to do. So, direction of the your guru, you have to do the tapasya. There is so many tapasyas are there. Meditation, mantra japa, japing mantra, and saying mantras. Om, like these are coming in tapasya. Fourth one is swadhyaya. Swadhyaya, it means self study. Swadhyaya means who are you? Are you body? You are not body. Who are you? You are a soul. About soul, you want to read more and more books, spiritual books. Where are that written? You have to read, those are the books. Upanishads, Puranas, Ramayanas, Mahabharata, so Patanjali Yoga Sutra. These are the so many books, spiritual books. You have to read, but don't read daily magazines and novels, newspapers. You don't read. You have to go near to God. Near to God. You want to read those type of the books. That is swadhyaya. Fifth one is Ishwari Pranidhana. Ishwari Pranidhana means dedication of the Ishwara. Dedication your life. Dedication your life to Ishwara. Yeah, everything is doing God. You believe the God. Therefore, you have to pray the God. You surrender before the God. Surrendering, it means dedication. Life, your life, dedicate for your God and in your social work. For society help purpose and a poor person help purpose, like we have to do some seva. And so, but afterwards I have done that work, I have done this work, like don't say whatever you're doing, that is your duty, you do, but don't say outside. This is Ishwari Pranidhana. The niyama is complete. Yama, in Yama, five steps is there. Ahimsa, first one. Second one, Satya. Third one, Asteya. Fourth one, Brahmacharya. Fifth one, Aparigraha. Ahimsa means non-violence. Mentally and physically, don't pain the others. That is Ahimsa. That is non-violence. First one. Second one, truth. Whenever you say, don't say lie, you say truth only. But also, if that truth affected the other person badly, don't say that truth. That is truth. Third one is asteya. Asteya means non-thief, non-stolen, if other persons any materials without asking, you have no power on that material, you do not take that material. That is non-stolen. That is asteya. What you earning money, in that money we have to lead your life. Another person's money you cannot take. Another person's giving any food, anything, you do not take. What will happening? So your mind will be mixing some confusions. So purity is not coming your mind. Therefore, that is asteya. Fourth one is brahmacharya. Brahmacharya means controlling of the indriya. Kannu, kivi, eyes and nose and ear, nalge, that is skin. The controlling of the karmendriya and panchendriya. 10 indriyas we have to control. And sexual also. You have to sex with your wife only. Legally wife only. Don't other girls. That is also controlling the sex. That is brahmacharya. Aparigraha. Fifth one is aparigraha. Aparigraha means simple living. Simple means simple. If somebody so earning more and more. And they putting the money. So much of the money is kept in house. So much of property is earning. This is not good. So you have to follow aparigraha. It's very, very essential in this time. What you want? If anybody given donation, don't take. Or you don't ask anybody, please give me your hand. This is also you don't do. This is also one of the aparigraha. If you received that money and anything, your mind not purity. Your tapasya is not going good. Therefore, sadhaka have to follow these 10 niyamas. Yama, niyama, you should be follow. Therefore, so today my video is ending. Okay. If you interest in learning, if you interest in awakening Kundalini, you can call me. I will give the technique. And you have to follow these are the names. This is must ensure. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, friends.